from Washington, it's Just the Facts, a daily news program giving you the straight facts about progress, technology, and the environment. Here's Craig Rucker.
In an effort to curb alleged global warming, environmentalists have promoted the use of biomass, or wood burning, as a substitute for coal. Now comes a new study out of England that is also burning a fire of outrage against this eco-solution. The study was conducted by the UK Department of Energy and Climate Change, and it showed that, even after massive UK taxpayer subsidies, there has been no decrease in carbon emissions moving from burning coal to biomass. In fact, because of the type of wood being burned from old-growth forests, the study indicates the carbon footprint for eco-friendly biomass may even be heavier, leaving many UK Greens now feeling red with embarrassment.
Just the Facts is a presentation of CFACT. For more information, visit us on the web at CFACT.org. That's CFACT.org.